I'm Patrick Palantonio on Milwaukee's South Side, where a major construction project is underway. They're sprucing up the street right now, but projects like this one can also have a big impact on business. Coming up tonight on 12 News, I'll tell you about the new plan in the city of Milwaukee to help neighborhoods and businesses survive construction, and you'll learn how this idea came together in the classroom. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN, 12 News.